Okay.
He sold. Ah, he sold the bronze.
Okay, so we have a Rare Mix player pack, which we will open. Is the best off still in? Yes, it is. When does it go out? Oh, I don't know. I'm guessing there's nothing else. No. Live, any new? Anything new? No. No, 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 no. Oh, no. There we go. Let's get the stream open, which we have. Okay, so what we're basically doing in this stream, do these. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, we are back. So, two of these, I think, is it them two? Wait, no, I've done the other squad battles. So I've only got one more squad battles, which is fine. That'll only take me three games. Yeah, that one, yeah. That one, score at least two goals per match using Premier League players, that's fine. Score a volley in four, yeah, that'll be the annoying one. So, yeah. Nihao, Asuni, different one. Right, Thiago Silva, when does he go? 8 days. So that means there will be a new vote, so you can vote. If not, it'll be very soon. I'd like to do one of them. I used up all of my players, which was a mistake. It was a very big mistake. Alright, it was a yeah. Alright, let's go to my Road to Glory. I'm just messing around on that one. Anyway, this is my actual one. Let's get rid of Lena. I'll tell you, you know what?
four star. Terrible. Good dribbling, decent passing. Oh no. Paulinho, on the other hand, or Paulinho, he has got a solid card. He is 6 foot. Agility and balance, but everything else is amazing. He has got an amazing card. So, yeah. Lewandowski's, he's just a bit of a beast. He's nearly got 400 goals in 300 something games. 58-40-13. So he's not breaking even, but he does amazing. Oh yes, we have a dynamic image. That's what we like. 108-58-34. Again, nah, it's alright. Neuer. Let's see, Neuer annoys me because some games he is amazing, other games he's nowhere to be seen. So yeah. Okay. All right, all right, give me one sec. Here we go. Alright, let's have a look who I can get. If I wanted to buy anyone. Alright, Asby, Pabloy. Is that how you say it? Pabloy, Pablois. Right, at the moment I'm not seeing anyone good. How much is Neuer selling for? Please say his price has gone up from oh no. Okay, it's dropped rapidly. 27. Right, do I get rid of him? Yeah, let's sell him. Because otherwise, I reckon his price will carry on dropping. So let's think about it sensibly.
So now we have 45 quid, not quid, 45k. So we need to buy a keeper. I could get Berkey. How much is Berkey? Because like Berkey, he's solid. Is he under 10? Yes. 9k under 9k. Yes. Under 8? No. Alright, we'll have a look. So we got that. Oh yeah, I need a keeper, don't I? Oh yeah, we'll go Berkey then. 9, 8, 8.3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Check fitnesses, yeah. This game, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take Komen off, I reckon, instead, and let Gnabry play. Just so they have equal game time. So, yeah. After this, we will open some packs, because there should be another Flash SBC. Hopefully. I hope there is. Because, yeah. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Football here in the city of Manchester. A warm welcome to the Etihad. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former. Alright, so Lewandowski can't get an assist. So we will bring on Aguero for Lewandowski. No, for Vardy. Bring him off. Who do we bring on? Not David Silva. Ndombele? No. Nah, we'll just bring on Aguero. Okay. Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. Alright, let's do this. What we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. Lee, this ought to be special.
Hi Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
Damn.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. We think 4-3-3, but maybe with a slight difference.
Yeah, very narrow.
Why do you put a hunter on St. Maximin? He's already rapid. Right.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Here's Ndombele. Saint-Maximin has it. Saint-Maximin. Oh, he's given it away.
Great tackle. To win the ball back. Got knocked. Given away.
Ben Yedder. An inability great tackle. To keep hold of the ball there. Now, where has the time gone? It seems like only 5 minutes ago he was signing for the club. But today, there's a slide rule pass. It's there for him.
You know what, I thought I got Nesta after Lewandowski. Obviously not. Probably working towards Lewandowski then.
Lewandowski now. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. couldn't keep it.
Cut in, cut out, pass.
Conte. Aguero. Effective challenge. Showing a real desire to win it back. Might be a chance here. Can they put it away? It was straight at the keeper, but technically good.
I'm trying to just get this volley goal, because that will be the hardest challenge.
Conte has lost the ball.
Easiest to score battles by far.
Good reading of the game to win possession back.
Yeah.
Aguero.
Why? My first game today, it went fine. I got it. Two Premier League goals. He quit.
Good looking sequence.
This one,
it needs an accurate cross.
No, nowhere near.
Ndombele.
And it's annoying.
Plenty of running room. Because
he will be a very nice player to have.
Like
a very nice player.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Conte, possession changes hat. They could nudge in front.
Oh, this is dodgy defending.
Big chance it is. Being pressed hard and dispossessed.
Not doing well. Goal.
And a goal it is.
Damn, man.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here.
Right,
coming off the pitch, number 16, Jamie Vardy, to be replaced by number 17,
the reading of the situation, Alessandro Nesta. Gnabry. Cutting infield here. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now,
right,
see if they can level it up. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly...
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. So a level.
Yeah, I've got a pack after this game, so...
Losing custody of it, Conte. Promise.
Dodgy defending. Great save.
From the keeper.
Gürki, yeah, on his debut.
He was spot on there.
He's driven in the corner. Fist on ball. Good tackle.
Well, that's a fake shot.
Across the touchline, so a throw in here. Couldn't keep it. Oh, a lovely ball. Lewandowski. And it might be.
Oh, I'm trying to get a stupid chip shot.
Here's Aguero. It's got to be. And they've only gone and applied that.
That's a great goal from Aguero.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. With it, working really well as a team to regain possession. Ben Yedder, promise. Can they square the game?
Oh. Why is he dabbing on me? Like, why? What is the actual need?
Conceding a goal after you've just scored, almost criminal.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. In full control of the ball here.
Oh, that would mean a volley.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
This might pay dividends.
Sure, well, come on.
Ben Yedder.
I mean, that's just helping me have more people, but... Wait, I just realised we both have Kante. Jeez. Alright.
Is that for the first half here? You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
All right, come on.
Underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Guardiola, Conte, Coman. Wijnaldum now. Here's Ben Yedder. Mbabu, Lewandowski now. Can they switch to an even higher gear?
Damn.
Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them.
Well, Iniesta, Lewandowski, Koeman.
Beautifully weighted ball. It could be the big moment for him.
Oh, I wanted him to volley it.
Not on the target.
No, just off target. And the thing is, the defender did his job and he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
Sanchez.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an
great interception.
Up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game.
Excellent ball by Aguero. He's managed to get in behind. Can they slot it home? And you don't want to lose possession there. And a chance for him on the flank. Are they going to forge ahead? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And breaking at pace with menace. And it looked like... Oh, and offside there. It wasn't really close.
Well, you have to see that you're off there.
Here's Chilwell. Coman. And teammates to play it to. Lost it. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Tremendous. Oh, not with Quincy. Great tackle.
Golo Conte, that's what he does. This is Coman. Lewandowski now. Lewandowski. Shot attempted. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant.
Oh, how the hell is De Gea saving these?
Corner kick played over.
Gotta be said.
Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner.
Just realised, why don't I put.
And a substitute.
Why don't I put Aguero on it? He's small.
In the offing.
Right,
put Aguero because he's small.
And he's fired over the corner. And how about that for a save?
Oh, Koeman.
That's just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Jamie Vardy now. Beautifully disguised ball. And he might be in here. Well,
yeah.
How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
See you later. I've rainbow flicked too many times in this game.
3-2 in this match. Gnabry. Good use of advantage by the referee. Can they square the game?
Oh, I'm trying to do a stupid volley too much. I don't really care if I go down, because it'll make it easier.
Well, Derek, the clock is ticking. The crowd are doing their bit.
Perfect through ball from Sergio Aguero. He's in with a chance. It's there for him.
There we go. There's the volley.
From one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again.
And that was a brilliant volley.
Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle.
Right now, I just need to win. I'm not gonna win doing that though.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Well, they have it again. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Hello to whoever's watching. I have got packs after this game, so. I say packs, I mean pack. Unless they bring another SBC out.
Sergio Aguero has it. Lewandowski now. Aguero. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Lewandowski. And putting his body on the line. Here's Ndombele.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
They couldn't maintain possession. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Ben Yedder.
Oh, he's just... He's... Ben Yedder. Yeah. He's got a Hunter on him, so why are you dabbing? Dabbing's dead.
Well, let's just look at this again. A counter-attack goal on the break and how good they are at it.
Berkey's not doing the best. Although he wouldn't do as good as Neuer, but Neuer just wasn't cutting it fully for me.
This game had more goals in it. And they are on the move again.
Great shot. Weak foot. That was weak foot. Why didn't I just like sway?
Sanchez.
Is he? He's actually just trying to do a run.
Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget.
Oh my!
Through the gears. Superb challenge from Nesta. Given away and threading it forward.
Oh my God!
Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Okay, Berkey. He's not the best.
Foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming.
Gnabry.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
The fourth official has indicated.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Payet. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
Go.
Sergio Aguero has
go.
It. Well, visionary passing. Go. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. The fist of the goalkeeper.
Oh well, we lost, but we got another volley. How many forwards assists? Hopefully that's 2, which I think will be 2 out of 15. Match loss. Oh, I don't really care. Right. Earned 180. Object. Oh. The 2 out of 12. Oh, it's only 12. Yeah, 2 out of 4, 1 out of 3. All right, let's open the pack. It is a rare mixed, but yeah, nothing that. Yeah. He might go for something. No. Him. I'll see if there is another thing. No, there isn't. I'll see if I can do one of these 82 plus. Probably can now. Him, 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 him. Rare players minimum 7. Or 6, yeah. Right there. Alright, let's go. 500. We'll go Schürrle. Alright, 2 centre backs. Hopefully we can go with someone from the same nationality. Let's go Portugal. Right, put him there. There should be another one then from there. Put him there, swap them over, put Onana in goal, and then just any gold. Although, you know what, let's get a Portuguese, just, let's get a right back, let's get, there you go. Alright, 82 plus player pack. So it should be a guaranteed board, but see, why did I say that? Why party? Oh well. Alright, so that is the team. That's a lucky pack, you know. So what do you get from... Is it? No, it's that one. No, it doesn't. It's that one. So, how far off am I? 2009, 3000. Assist 2 goals in minimum professional.
Nah. Win two rifles? No. Win a rifle with at least two players from each of the thought. Yeah. So I just need two Serie A. Which is easy. Actually, you know what? That. I've got an idea. I have an idea. Alright, it includes doing that. How much is Road to the Final Handanovic? He's probably too much. I just need to find one. If there is one. Are you serious? Wait. Oh, there we go. Compare price. Oh my gosh. Right, normal Handanovic. And then just a right back. Slippery road. I mean, yeah, we'd get him. Oh, yes. Boom. And then boom. Delete that. Copy. Yeah. Go on to that one. Get rid of that. 89, there we go. Is it 86? Yeah. Boom. Okay, that is the team we want to build. Although, how much is normal Handanovic? Do we actually have enough? I want to say yes. I want to say we do have enough. Let's find out. Samir. 30. Yes. 25. No. 27. Same price as Neuer, basically. Bit more. Alright. Let's sell Berkey from his one game. To be fair, that's an extra 8k, so. Alright, and then Florenzi, so. I mean, I doubt there'll be any. I mean, we'll have a look, but. Right back. Slovakia. Yeah, no. So we'll go Italy. Boom. We want someone. Apparently, he's meant to be good. Roma. No. Alright, we'll search it. Florenzi. High medium, but he's got. He's got all round good stats. So we will get Florenzi. $2,000. 2.1. Yeah. Okay. I am very happy with this squad. We will take Aguero off after this game. For now, we'll just do that. Didn't mean to do that, but we'll do. Okay, we'll try a game. And then, yeah.
There we go, we're on 11k. Decent squad, decent squad. Cause then we get special version of him. Yeah. Who cares? We haven't played. Let's see. I care. Cause I'm the one playing. Yeah. Hey, undecent. I can't remember what the next pack is. I think it's a rare Electrum, but I'm not sure. Okay, normal Paulinho. Yeah, I know how good Konate is. Pereira's not in full chem. Apart from that, everyone is. No, Hulk isn't. Didn't see Hulk. We will get into the game.
It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Welcome. Nice to have you with us. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith has joined me for the commentary today. The action is a division rivals match. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Paulinho! There it is.
Wow.
Goal of the game. Coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Okay.
Where did that go?
I can...
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Whoops.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Whoops.
Lewandowski.
Rainbow flip.
To level it up now.
I wanted him to first time it when it was in the air. Because, you know, that is a volley.
And was able to intervene. Lewandowski!
Oh, that would have been a mad goal.
We all thought that was it.
Alright, let's go for Koeman.
Swung in from the corner.
Unlucky. Like it.
Kimpembe.
Alright, Hulk.
Paulinho.
Incredible.
Now William. Brady. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Confident enough
to
take
my.
It.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
I need to score.
Fabinho. Intercepted well. Players up in support if he needs them. Decided to go infield looking dangerous. Coman!
Great goal, Coman.
Good start to the game. It's always
I love the new dynamic images, you know. They're fresh. No.
Interception here.
And I can't wait for them to
into the attacking third.
You know.
Really in the clear now.
Are you serious? How's that not a pen?
Well, they put the squeeze on and stop the opposition playing.
I'm gonna go and get Becky.
Alright.
Have a shower, please.
Alright.
Paulinho, break quickly when they get possession. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
Roussillon.
The target at the front post.
Nice, and Nanahit.
Brady.
So, does this technically mean I've got a four-league hybrid, if you include icons? Which is quite a nice thing to think
and
about.
I think it's a good call from the assistant.
And now to Nesta.
Okay, Chilwell, Kante.
Coman.
Yoink.
He could take them on.
Cut
here.
In. Oh.
They've got the opposition on the back foot with this break.
Oh, Coman.
With numbers.
Oh.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Coman. Trying to get the ball. Well, he's got away from him.
Vardy needs to score twice.
in this game, or Kante to score, or Chilwell. It's just the most easiest. Like that. Didn't realise. Wish I did, otherwise I would have been like, oh yeah, like that. Not that. Not like that. Not like that. Yeah.
William takes over.
Yeah, yeah.
Immediately thinks positively. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Right now, I'm liking it.
Lewandowski. Great tackle. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it. They're playing off. Slip through. William.
Willian.
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have.
I wonder if that Willian's like actually like really good, because I know my friend's got him, but I don't know if he uses him.
Going forward with real purpose now. He's got possession back for his team.
Pace, cut in, pass.
They could go in front here.
Oh, what are you doing? I'd rather... I'm going to try and get the volley instead of... the assists. Not the assist, the... instead of goals specifically with Vardy.
He's put in the corner. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick.
Very brave goalkeeping.
Skriniar nearly scoring on his debut.
Starting position was right and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
It's Jamie Vardy. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Vardy!
I don't know if the first goal counts as a volley, that's the thing.
Goes to corner. Only
so I don't think it did.
So there's still some problems for them. Gnabry.
See you later.
Gnabry!
See, it always takes a bounce.
Yeah, because he is
so
good
I'm never thrive. Oh, no, I'm just not at all. I'm never. I'm never sure if it counts or not. See, this guy's only had one shot on target and it went in. I'm dominating basically in simple terms. A lot of people have Ben Yedder. Like a lot of people. Which means he must be good.
Referee's had a good look and what he's seen from this
drag back
play to add on 3 minutes.
Cut in, do that one.
Must take the lead here.
Oh,
enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising.
I'm only because also it doesn't matter if you win when you do it, you just have to score it. So like it's easy but it's hard.
Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1.
Can I rewatch this goal? I'm not skipping.
It is level.
Alright, I skipped. Yeah, see, 3 shots, 1 on target. I've had 9 shots, 7 on target.
So here we go with the second half.
Oh, I thought that was meant to be overpowered. Obviously not.
William must score.
Skriniar. Let him know you're there, mate. Alright. Guardiola. Florenzi. Guardiola.
Now Pep Guardiola. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Now William. Ben Yedder. Just struck too hard.
This team's feeling nicer. It's got to be said.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Like, I feel like I can trust my keeper more. Like Neuer, he was.
Guardiola.
He wasn't the best.
Lewandowski.
Vardy.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Cut in.
It's a real opening.
There's the volley. There's the volley.
It's a fine, well-worked goal.
And that was a volley. I need one more volley in another game now.
Great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Pass. Well in Florenzi.
Jamie Vardy. The break is definitely on.
Now I'd need to, you know, just try and get another goal.
That was a good crossing
with a Prem player. And then I'm pretty sure. No, and then I need to do one more of that. Of score with a Prem player twice and win the game by two goals. But I don't know if I'm gonna do that.
Scoring position then, but anything but. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Oh, he's through.
Was that not offside? Bruh.
He's in now.
See? Oh, really he's scared. He's scared. He's scared of my team. How long have we been streaming for?
Gives it away.
A while. Let's say that.
Sissoko.
Dude.
Paulinho. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Oh, Kante.
Went in a bit crook. Referee's going to take action here. Well, decisive refereeing here.
I thought that was a pen.
At that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
And they've spread it out wide here. Gnabry.
This guy doesn't know. He doesn't know. Vardy! Let's go!
Victory. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Great tackle.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, that's what they've been looking for.
Come on, Pat.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Good position for the cross.
Oh.
Gone in with the header.
That's a disappointing header.
I think he's come off the top of his head, that one.
Oh, well in Gnabry.
It's Jamie Vardy. Lewandowski. Well, now it looks
like
a question of just how many.
Let's go.
Really are on top now, stretching the lead.
Although it's annoying because the one from Vardy, that doesn't count as an assist. Because he is a centre forward, not a striker.
Look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Now William. Gnabry. Taking on the defenders. His teammates have recognised the potential. Coman. And such quality in the build-up. And a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Excellently done. Kept it down and kept it inside the post.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure.
What a brew.
Find the bottom corner like that.
Lovely ball. Gnabry. He's in here. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
I'm just trying to get assists now, Staly. Because I need
now.
To win the game by at least two goals. Don't think I've got that. I need to get assists, which is all I'm trying to do now. Yeah, I've changed my team up. I'll show you my team. Because right now it's been solid. First game with it, only conceded one goal.
Have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two.
Wants to have a go.
No problem for Samir Handanovic. Now Pep Guardiola. Serge Gnabry. It's good attacking play this from them.
No.
Sissoko. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Alessandro Florenzi. It's Jamie Vardy. Lewandowski.
Well, that's the moment for finesse. Alright, there we go. Won that game. Let's look at the stats. Yeah, I dominated. I'll show you the goals. So this is my first goal. Then this is Vardy's goal. Cracking volley. Vardy's second goal. Vardy. Gotta keep his There's his dribbling paying off. Lewandowski. Jamie Vardy. Lewandowski with the placement. And then Kingsley Coman, which I think you watched this one. Drag back. Stally, when you're playing Div Rivals, a tip is when you're running, like, sometimes, like, take your hand off sprint, because it confuses them, or at least it does for me, my opponents. I, like, take my hand off, they're like, wait, what? And then, yeah. What's this, then? Daily objectives. So, this one, 4 out of 12, 2 out of 3, 3 out of 4. I am 1,720 from a prime gold players, then it's the T-Rex. And then it'll be him which I get. Alright, do you want to see my team that I'm going to build? This is my current team. Okay, that's my current team. It's only him and him which are tradable. And then I'm going to build that team. So basically I'm going to upgrade Handanovic to his road to the final, and then him to his storyline. Alright, I will be back in a few minutes. I need to quickly do a job, so I will be back.
Come more than one, it's all the dawn is done for us.
Alright, let's hope that I can get this final game done and over with. Everyone is on 10 cam. That's a positive. Complete positive. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with Leon Bailey anymore. Just because I don't think I need him. Like, I've got Koeman and he's already the same rating and he will Koeman will improve. So I might, yeah, I don't think I actually will get Bailey. Okay, this guy's got a good team. I need to get a volley and then try and win by 2 goals, I think.
Stadium.
Come on. As long as I get the volley, I'm happy.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
This for the lead.
Oh, that would have been a banger.
Line-up for the home side. The goalkeeper is Edison. Marcelo starts with Aston.
Edison, he's class.
Mahrez plays with Felipe Anderson.
See that?
In the wide area.
Oh!
Roberto
Firmino
plays up top.
Oh, still got it. Oh, I don't anymore.
Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line
up
today. Sami Handanovic starts in goal.
Guys, I'm not gonna do the thing. Make sure you hit the like button. If you want to hit it, you can hit it. Honestly, it doesn't really like affect me at all. So do what you want. So yeah. I'd like to,
terrific game in prospect here.
Like,
lots
doing YouTube, I'd like to
display.
Be able to get successful. Or,
is known for the
like, a decent
of
amount
game.
Of subs.
So
if I can do that, love in life, you know.
With the way that he hits the ball, he doesn't often place it.
But,
it with terrific power.
I don't think I'll be able to do that. Like,
pass.
Gonna be straight up. See, that's why Handanovic is sick. His reflexes. I had his road to the final before, and it wasn't that good. But using his normal card seems amazing.
Slipping it through. Lewandowski. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it?
Wait, was that a save? Oh, Edison, fair play.
And in it goes.
Lewandowski. Oh.
Going with the header, but the ball nowhere near going
right
into the net.
It's come off the top of his head, that one.
Yeah. Dead. Dead.
The manager
is dead.
Trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off.
Dead.
Lead there.
Oh, why isn't this guy skipping? If I can score the volley with Vardy, then that just helps me out a lot. But
now Mahrez
scoring with Vardy with, and that's score the volley with Vardy while getting an assist with Lewandowski, and then I get another goal with Vardy with an assist from Koeman. Oh.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. A great chance.
Come on. Oh, hit the post. Goes Grenier. Right, Ozil. And then it's a water save.
Goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper. Could whip it in from here. That's a wonderful tackle. It's Jamie Vardy. Has to clear it. Now Fernandinho. Guardiola's opened them up here. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. The direct running of Jamie.
Alright, that's a goal for Vardy. Now I just need to get the chip with him. No, not the chip, the volley.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Roberto Firmino.
Alright, there we go.
That's a tremendous piece of play.
Great tackle.
Strong tackle.
Pep. Koeman, Pep. Lewandowski. Edison's too good.
From the corner.
Oh, I rate the effort, but
yeah, just slightly missed time that one.
If I get one more goal, that's all I need from Vardy.
Roberto Firmino.
I mean, it'll be nice if it was the volley. But I can, if Vardy just scores, then I offside.
It's no goal. The flag's up.
Celia, a well-worked move, but, denied by the assistant.
Philippe Anderson.
Getting set.
Gotta go. Alright.
Defender did well to get
great
to
save.
Really finished the job. It's a foul by Thiago.
Are we? Okay.
Now Nesta. Chilwell. Man checking infield from the wide area.
It's going to be like that one game where I just won't be able to score anymore.
They're still in trouble here. It's Jamie Vardy. Vardy! Well, it makes a good pitch.
Damn. Quit. That's a bit unfair, really. I mean, yeah, I got the win, but I would have got the volley. I felt it. Oh well. Unless, no. Oh, exactly 12,000. You don't see that often. I'm just watching the game because this is behind. Alright, okay. Flashback Cesc. Alright. Aubameyang is solid. It is a solid draft. Not a draft.
Smith is with me, I'm delighted to say. Our action comes from division rivals football. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin.
Skriniar.
We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Well, here is the team sheet.
Is that Kante? No, just a Gana game.
Alessandro Florenzi starts.
It looked like Kante, but
Serge Gnabry plays together with Robert Lewandowski. Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter
attack. I'm always scared to shoot. I don't know why. Aubameyang, yeah. I might just quit this game, you know. Yeah, I'm just gonna quit this game. Question FC. There you go, mate. Alright, I'd love to pack a team of the year this year. But I won't, so... Alright, come on, Vardy. Two goals, one being a volley. Come on. Lewandowski, mate, you can get two assists. Or Koeman, or Gnabry. Okay. Oh, my brother. Fellow Ben Chilwells. 5-2-1-2, though. Really? Please, does he... No way does he not change game. If he doesn't, it's either going to be a struggle or a walk in the park. Hello, I reckon it'll be a struggle. Say, the be we're home. His attack shouldn't be that good. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the but his defence will. See, he's paused it. So does that mean...
This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee. Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Straightforward take.
Worth a try.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. We think 4-3-3.
Fernandinho.
Yeah, very narrow. Looking about the team up front and narrow in midfield. So both fullbacks should be getting extra pay this week.
See how good this guy is with Mr. Joshua King. There we go. That's great 1-2s. 1-2s, so effective. Yeew. That's his name. Yeew. Alright, he's probably gonna bring someone on. Oh yes, wait. And perhaps a goal from his free kick.
Gets in the way, and that's an important intervention.
Alright, where is Jamie Vardy?
Fernandinho with it. Failed to keep hold of it.
There's Jamie Vardy. Fake shot. Oh.
Vardy.
Oh. Oh no, I reckon he's changed to four. Yeah, he's changed to four at the back. And subbed on Vardy for one of the players.
And a quick goal. Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done.
Right, we'll be able to have a look now. Is it? What formation? Number 18, Jamie Vardy. Four at the back. Five at the back. No, it is. It is still five at the back. It's annoying.
He's letting it go as they keep the ball.
Drag back to Vardy, to Florenzi, to Vardy.
Now with Lewandowski. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Big chance it is. Great work defensively, but still the chance. Guardiola, Chilwell, Vardy. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And is this the moment for him?
There's the volley. There's the volley.
The equaliser. Superb entertainment. So, a level contest. 1-1. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Lewandowski.
They could nudge in front.
Let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Lorenzi now with Lewandowski, and they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Jamie Vardy now. Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Tom,
Domino, Mina,
Don't know why that came into my head.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. This is Robert Lewandowski. And that was a very fine read. This is Ozil. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Lewandowski. Serge Gnabry. This could be an interesting avenue. Is it going to be? Guardiola. Lewandowski, Vardy, he must finish,
let's go,
relaxed and confident, and not giving the opposition much of a look in, no shortage of goals in this match, 3-1, and King, the goalkeeper, relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek. The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong dunk.
Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position.
Is that a yellow?
Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
I can't, I've lost it. Fully lost it. Let's get it back. It's easy to do. I just need to remember.
Look along the line.
Oh, Florenzi, that's beautiful play.
It's
Gnabry. To Lewandowski.
Vardy.
Lewandowski to Vardy. Vardy dragged back.
And he takes on the shot.
That's a great save from Ben Foster.
His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's Vardy hat trick. They can't cope with him.
Blistering first half display.
I'm loving this team. I am absolutely loving it.
A piece of defending from Alessandro Florenzi on that occasion. Pep Guardiola.
Oh, yeah.
Not a good pass.
Pep, mate.
The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Happy to take on the shot. Well kept out. Corner awarded. And over comes the corner.
Oh, Gnabry.
Well,
that's unlucky.
Technique's pretty good, but he just hits the woodwork.
If Hedden was actually good this year, that would have 100% been the goal. 110%! Okay, right. I wonder how long this has actually been. The second half commences.
It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be
different
this time
round? 2 hours.
Walker now. Here's Chilwell.
Don't know when I'm gonna actually end the stream.
That was a very fine read.
Might be soon. I mean, it's 9:30.
This might pay dividends. And it's gone in.
Why don't you skip it? Like,
well, it's a lovely goal. The pass was sublime, but then the finish. Not easy sometimes when you have so much time to think about it. So the current scoreline, 4-2. He's beaten his man. He's in with a chance. It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Okay, this game, Vardy's being an absolute beast.
Going and going. Ozil very much in control as he moves forward. And a strong tackle.
Okay, that's not good. But Handanovic. Handanovic, he's class. He is a class keeper.
When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then. Vardy, wonderfully weighted pass.
I wanted just to make sure, but I didn't score it. To be fair, I fully forgot what the goal was. So, I mean.
Goalies are going to keep the ball out the net. Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating. Can he take the chance? And the ball is in the net. Crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Might be a chance here. It's still alive.
There you go, there's Handanovic again.
Sissoko. An attempt like that never likely to trouble the keeper. No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end. Sissoko. King. Straight down the throat of the opposition. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Vardy. Vardy. Back from the byline. Conte. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so.
Wait, why is this Josh King playing at the back?
Free kick given. And now King. Sissoko. Ozil. Jamie Vardy now. Delightful pass. And a goal! Mesut Ozil! Normally he's the assist magician.
Damn it!
This time he's finished it off.
Oh.
Here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. Yeah. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but he's just gone past him and he's unlucky, really.
If you enjoy high-scoring contests,
this has been the game for you. Excellent vision. Ozil.
No. Don't even try it.
N'Golo Kante. This is Coman.
Vardy, run, Vardy, run.
Lewandowski. Onto Gnabry. Options in the centre.
He didn't know that. Do you know how I know he didn't know that?
Conte now.
Because I didn't know that.
Lewandowski.
Oh.
That's not exactly how he intended to catch it. Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10 goes where it did do. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. A foul, but advantage played.
Offside. Good goal. Offside. One and a half hours. Okay.
Fernandinho with it. Couldn't keep the ball. That's deftly cut out by Nesta. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And in with a real chance. That's a go. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes.
and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Jamie Vardy now.
It's like, it's three at the back. Not three at the back, five at the back's like good this year or something.
Lewandowski.
So I don't get why people play them.
A good and fair
unless they're like very good. Like, no, I'm sorry, but the 5-2-1-2.
This is Coma, and the emphasis is on creativity. A real opening now.
All right. Didn't like that voice crack. Alright.
Well, visionary passing.
Ben Chilwell. Well done, mate. You scored. You see, I could have scored so many by now. But I've just been trying to make sure about the volley goal. But you know what? If it wasn't a goal, it's fine, cause that might be a volley anyway. But you know what? Nah, it's not. I might. I have.
Serge Gnabry. Quality interception. We shouldn't be. And he's broken free.
I want to break free. I'm sorry, I just.
Well, keep counting.
I had to.
Now, but at this rate, he's in for a hat.
8-4 to the it's team in lead, yellow. 3-4. No, not 3-4. 8-4. Gosh, this guy isn't this good, that good.
On 2 minutes of stoppage time. Vardy. He's in with a chance.
Well, there's the volley anyway. So I mean, out.
So what a finish that is.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now. And the referee blows for full time. This is Ozil racing, and he's made headway.
Alright, so I've only got two objectives left. I've just realised I might only have one. Didn't check, damn. Okay, no it isn't. I only need two. Wait, so that's only. Oh, is it? Wait. That, yeah. Oh, we're close. Alright, what's that? Centre forward to Cam, nice. So what? And then a Prime Electrum. But we're not done there. Is there an SBC for Cyber Monday? Probably not, because I think they've stopped them now. Yeah, I think they've stopped them. Oh well. Let's open this. It's a board. It's only a board. Damn. Greece, Socrates, no. Oh no, it's a duplicate. Both untradeable. Right, all of them can go in. How much does he even sell for? Let's see. Sort items later. I guess we have to. I don't even know. Do I try another one of these? Yeah, I want to say I was quite unlucky.
low to high. One, two, three, four, five, and I'll bite two. See, don't normally do this, but I just trying to do it every single main league apart from Bundesliga. Let's change that now. Can we get a rare goalkeeper? Would there be any? What can you be happy? One way to chat. Bring it up a bit more. This should give me. Bravo, literally bravo. There you go. 850, no, 900, no, 950. There we go. And then from left back, maybe. From right back. Alright, centre back then. Because I know there is one. Surely. Or we go striker, French league. Or striker, Italian league. There we go. Let's just go Lasagna. Alright, there we go, there's also the chem. So now we just need golds. We'll have a menu player. There we go. Plus two. 450. Put in there. 450, get him, and him, no, and then him, no, him. You have something to deal with. Go back in the squad, Socrates. We've actually been shafted both times. Munion this time. Munion. Munion. Are we just very unlucky, or are they just terrible? Both. Joking. That's all we got left. Well then. Return of the King. That score using a Serie A and assist using a La Liga. I could have done that. No. No. For this one. 1 out of 2 for Chelsea. 1 out of 2 for Tottenham. That's it. This one we've done quite a good on. So yeah, I think this will be the end of the stream. This has actually been a very good stream, very productive stream. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys maybe tomorrow. Peace.